I talked to Catherine Tate, the tenant, and mentioned that watching the play last night, I'd been struck with the